My name is Bert Zwart. I'm a leader of the stochastics group at CWI.
Well, my name is Rob van der Meij. I'm a mathematician, but I like a lot the applied side of mathematics.
We do research on probability theory, statistics and operations research.
We start with data, use that as an input to do usually modeling and then do optimization.
We are a fairly small group, but we are both able to do fundamental research, which is of the highest quality, and at the same time make a real practical impact. And for a group of this size, that's unique, and I'm very proud of that.
The dynamic within the group is very interactive. And so within the group, we have our subject matter experts. That really works, because you know, oh, you should go to this person, he can help you out. Some are good in math, some are good in programming. So that exchange within the group is also very strong. We're very active in the emergency domain. What we now have developed is a new models where you can do what they call proactive relocations. You can say to an ambulance, you should be repositioned at another location because that adds more to the coverage. And the nice thing is that it has been shown in practice that it really works much better. You start with mathematics and you end up with something which is societally very important, obviously.
Like one of the research areas I'm right now interested in is power systems. The event that intrigues me the most is the event of a large blackout in an electricity grid. There are a lot of people that make decisions based on very simplified models where the assumption is made that if there is a mismatch in supply and demand at a particular part of the country, that it can be solved by transporting energy, and then they think the energy will arrive there instantaneously without any loss. It is very dangerous to make decisions based on such simplification. So we're trying to use mathematical models to get some rough insight of saying, okay, if this line is going to be failing, and that line is going to be next. At CWI, all the researchers have editorial positions at main international journals. We organize conferences, we get invited at international conferences as keynote speakers. The ambition in the group, it also shows in other respects. Right now there is a pull-up competition.
It gets very competitive among the best few, of course. They even put weights in the back to make it more challenging to do pull-ups. And now the next challenge is for one person to have a pull-up with one arm. And I heard today that one guy is almost there. But that's not me.